OECD nations need to end coal use by 2030, developing nations need to follow suit by 2040, and we need coalitions of solidarity between countries that still depend heavily on coal and countries that have the financial and technical resources to support transitions, because it is essential that no more coal power plants are built.